Hello everybody, I am Dr. Wafa. I'm a GP dentist working in Dubai and I'm myself a mama of two girls. So here I'm before you to give you a basic information about the oral hygiene in your babies. So the first question starts, when should I start brushing my kid's teeth? As soon as your tooth erupts for the baby, you should start brushing the teeth. Before the eruption of tooth, you can make a habit of wiping the oral cavity, the gums of the baby after each feed so that there is no bacteria in the oral cavity which can cause the tooth decay later. You can use a finger brush initially to reach to all parts of the oral cavity, and when she or he is familiar to brushing, you can switch it to a soft bristle brush. And how much paste should I use for my kids and what type of paste should I use? This is the next question I get often. Initially, a very small size, a rice grain amount of fluoridated toothpaste, kids' toothpaste, should be introduced to the baby. Eventually, you can increase the amount of toothpaste, and after the eruption is complete, you can use a pea-sized amount of fluoridated toothpaste to brush your kid's tooth. The next question comes, how to get your kid into brushing? Some parents find it very difficult to get their kids into brushing regularly. One technique we can use is put them in front of a mirror, brush your teeth in front of them and show them how the procedure is done. Kids like to copy the parents very much and they will eventually slowly start to imitate you. This is one technique. The second technique is try to get a model like this and show them how the procedure goes. Show them like how to brush the teeth, how it is done and how fun it is, so that they will also be interested to copy you. Try this method and let me know how it goes. Another important thing is about cleaning the tongue along with the teeth. Some of them don't pay attention to the tongue. It is an area where lots of bacteria persist. So while brushing the tooth, always clean the tongue along with it. Should I make my kid brush the teeth every time he or she has a toffee or a candy? No, that is not practically possible, but make sure they wash their mouth, they rinse it regularly after each sweet thing they have. This will help in a long extent in preventing the tooth from getting decayed. Another important point to take care is never leave the baby's bottle inside the mouth after they fall asleep. Always remove it and wipe the tooth and the gums with a soft gauze or a soft washcloth so that the oral cavity remains clean. Three things to take care before going to bed. Never let the baby sleep with the baby bottle inside the mouth. Never let sweetened pacifiers be inside the mouth. The third thing is always make sure to brush your little one's teeth and then put them to bed. This is a small basic information on the oral hygiene, and this video was done for Baby Buttons. Thank you.